Chief Executive Carrie Lam today visited the Immigration Department's Assistance to Hong Kong Residents Unit in Wan Chai. She learned about the support the unit provides to Hong Kong residents in distress outside the city, in particular their efforts to help Hong Kong residents in Hubei Province and passengers from the Diamond Princess cruise ship. Mrs. Lam then joined the briefing involving officers headed to Hubei to help Hong Kong residents catch chartered flights back to the city. While praising the Immigration Department's personnel for their bravery and commitment to their duties and Hong Kong people, Mrs. Lam said they deserve deep respect. She added that Immigration Department staff will continue to help Hong Kong residents still in Hubei to return to the city in an orderly manner. Mrs. Lam then visited the Water Supplies Department's head office in Wan Chai to inspect the gradual resumption of public service with preventive measures in place.